Hello friends, today we will see hexadecimal to decimal conversion. Let's take example. Suppose we need to convert a to 1 to the base 16 is equal to question mark to the base 10. Here base 16 means this given number is in hexadecimal number system, and base 10 means we need to convert that number into decimal number system. Now, in order to solve this problem, let's try to understand decimal and hexadecimal number system. In both these number system, up to 9 numbers are same. But after 9, in hexadecimal number system, there are 6 more symbols, which are capital A, B, C, D, E, and F. And capital A of hexadecimal is equivalent to 10 of decimal. Capital B of hexadecimal is equivalent to 11 of decimal, and so on. Now in our problem, A is written. Okay, so over here A is a hexadecimal number and decimal equivalent of that is 10. Okay, so how to solve this problem? We will write all these numbers in decimal number system with plus sign. So A is 10, so we will start with 10 plus 2 plus 1. Now, positional weight of this 1 is 0, positional weight of this 2 is 1, and positional weight of this A is 2. Okay, so simply count how many numbers are there, 1, 2, 3, and subtract 1 from it. Okay, so 3 minus 1 is 2. Okay, and we will multiply all these numbers by 16. Now, we will start with the second power, first power, and 0th power, because positional weight of this 1 is 0, positional weight of this 2 is 1, and positional weight of this A or of 10 is 2. That's why we have taken these powers. Now simple mathematics is there. 10 into 256 plus 2 into 16 plus 1 into 1, and final answer will be 2593. So, we will summarize our answer like this. Therefore, A to 1 to the base 16 is equal to 2593 to the base 10. Means, A to 1 in hexadecimal is equivalent to 2593 in decimal. Now, practice problems are given. Solve these practice problems and give answer of these practice problems in comment. Thank you.